हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्राची। टुडेज टॉपिक इज अ मोटर कंट्रोलर, मीन्स दिस इज द फर्स्ट यूनिट इन द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल ऑटोमेशन। सो दिस सब्जेक्ट इज होल बेस ऑन द प्रैक्टिकल बेस। सो सम स्टूडेंट्स say this is a very hard subject, but we learn this in a simple way. So in this subject, the ladder diagram, ladder logic diagrams are very important. So what is the ladder diagram and what is ladder logic diagrams? So first of all, we introduce what is the ladder logic. Ladder logic has contacts that make or break circuit to control coils. Each coil or contact corresponds to the status of a single bit in the programmable controller memory. Each rungs of ladder language typically has one coil at the far right. Some manufacturers may allow more than one output coil on a rung. लैडर लॉजिक क्या है, ये स्पेशल वीडियो में फुल एक्सप्लेनेशन है इसका। सो टुडेज ओनली दी आई एम डिस्कस ऑन फर्स्ट यूनिट इन दिस सब्जेक्ट। फॉर होल व्हाट इज लैडर लॉजिक द स्पेशल वीडियो सी दिस। So today only the first unit I discuss. So now start. What is a motor controller? First unit is industrial motor control. So what is a motor controller? A motor controller is a device that act as intermediary between your robots, microcontroller, batteries and motors. The current a motor consumes is related to the torque it can provide. Controller is used to change speed, torque or the current for specific application. DC or AC motors, servo motors or stepper motors were used as controllers. Now electronic controller are used. So this is the motor controller. Next is need of a motor controller. What is the need of motor controller? It is very important, a need of motor controller and a need of motor controller. So a motor controller is necessary because a microcontroller can usually only provide roughly 0.1 amperes of current. Various most actuators, DC motors, DC gear motors, servo motors, etc. require several amperes. So the this subject, the power circuit and the control circuit are very very important. Means all chapters are based on this power circuit and control circuit. So it is very important to know the what is power circuit and control circuit. So the concept of power circuit and control circuit is that this is the diagram of control circuit and power circuit. We see this diagram and also understand what is the control circuit and power circuit. So this is two diagrams, and this is also in this diagram, this is the switch L1 L2 and power rails. This is the power circuit and this is the control circuit. These are also the diagrams of power circuit and control circuit. सो व्हाट इज़ द पावर सर्किट? अ पावर सर्किट इज डिफाइंड एज, आई डिफाइंड इट, अ पावर सर्किट इज डिफाइंड एज एनी सर्किट यूज टू कैरी इलेक्ट्रिसिटी दैट ऑपरेट्स अ लोड, मोस्ट लाइटनिंग एंड रिसिप्टेकल आउटलेट सर्किट इन अ हाउस आर पावर सर्किट्स सिंस दे ओनली प्रोवाइड पावर टू डिवाइसेस व्हेन द डिवाइस ऑपरेट एंड द सर्किट कंट्रोल इज ए पार्ट ऑफ द पावर सर्किट. दिस इज कॉल्ड द पावर सर्किट. इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू अंडरस्टैंड. एंड द कंट्रोल सर्किट मीन्स वॉट? वॉट इज द कंट्रोल सर्किट? अ सर्किट विच कैरीज द सिग्नल्स डिरेक्टिंग द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द कंट्रोलर. This circuit contains pilot devices such as push buttons, selector and limit switches, timers, pilot light and magnetic coils of relays, starters and contactors. These push buttons, pilot devices, selector and limit switches, timers are all on the ladder logic diagram. So it is important to understand. And we will continue. So this is the motor connection. Schematic using a push pull button as a start stop control. So this there are the push pull button, control circuit and above the power circuit and below the control circuit. So the yellow color is, this is the fuse and this is the motor connection. So this is the concept of control circuit. Means what is control circuit? In simple way, a control circuit is a special type of circuit used to control the operation of a completely separate power circuit. Consider a 1000 horsepower large industrial motor driving a water pump. The motor is connected to a high voltage electrical supply of 2400 volts. Start, stop and other controls are placed in control circuit while main circuit breaker control the supply to motor. This is the control circuit. Means a control circuit is a special type of circuit used to control the operation of a completely separate power circuit. So the one new concept, that is the holding contact M1. This is we discuss in the next lecture. So today this is very important what is I am discuss. So in the next lecture I will discuss the holding contact and all the other in this chapter. So thank you.